Hi guys, welcome to WebSense Pro. Welcome to another Elementor WordPress tutorial. So in this tutorial, my co-host Dida Sheikh will walk you through how you can add stylish hover effect on containers of Elementor. You would agree that a visually appealing website is really important for your business. And we understand that really well. That's why we keep creating these high quality content for you guys in order to visually add in more value to your websites. So if you want to learn how to add this stylish hover effect to containers of Elementor, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel, comment on the video below and give a thumbs up so we can create valuable content for you guys. Without further ado, let's jump into the screen.
I'll tell you step by step how you can create this magic card hover effect. So my first step is to add a page. Click Pages and Add New Page here. Name this page as Magic Card Hover Effect and click Edit with Elementor. Okay guys, so the page is inserted. Now what I'll do is I'll click this plus sign here in the screen. Choose the Flexbox container. I'll choose two structure column and duplicate one so that we get equal three column structure. Okay, this is done. Now what I'll do is I'll do some settings here. I'll choose the main container and first I'll align it to the center. Okay, now what I'll do is I'll change the min height to width and I'll make it 100. Looks good. Now I'll choose the main container here, go to style and give it a nice background. Choose the background type from the left side and from the color palette, type style 080A17 or any darker color you want. Okay, this looks good. Now what I'll do is I'll click this plus sign from the left side and draw a container in the middle. Container is inserted. Now we'll choose the outer container first. Go to advance. Change the padding to 20. Okay, now we'll choose the inner container. Go to advance here and change the padding to 10 here. Okay, now go to style. Go to background type and type. Give it the same color which we have given before. Now what I'll do is I'll go to layout and change its min height to 400. This is done. Now we'll go to style here and change, go to border. Change the border type to solid, width to 2 and we give a border color here. Okay, so we can give this color here. Looks good. Now we can change the border radius. Okay, this is done. Now we give it some hover effect. We change the border type to solid again, like we did for the normal, width to 2. And when we come to color, what I'll do is I'll give it some transparent. Okay, this looks good. Now when we hover on it, it disappears. Now we will start adding items here. First of all, what I'll do is I'll drag a heading widget here. Let's choose the container. Go to layouts and align items. Center here. Okay, looks good. The heading is inserted. Let's align it to the center here. Okay, now what I'll do is I'll search for text editor, type text editor, and drag it below this. This is done. Now we'll search for a button. Okay. Let's start editing it. Let's name it as card 1 and align it to the center. Okay, let's align it to the center here. Go to style. Change the color of the button to transparent. Looks good. Now we'll go to scroll down. Change the border type to solid. Width to 1. Okay, border radius to 30. Looks good. Now what I'll do is, I'll choose the outer column, go to advance, scroll down, click custom CSS here, and type the squad, which I'll also mention in the description below. Now when I hover on it, it's not working. Go to layouts, drag down, change the Z index to 1. Okay. Now when we hover on it, this is working and looks really nice. Okay. Now we'll do some duplication. Let's duplicate it 1 and duplicate it again. And we'll delete the other 2 1. This container will be deleted and this container will be deleted. Let's name it as guard 1, guard 2, guard 3 here. Okay, here let's choose this text color and change it to this. Looks good. Let's copy this color and paste it here as well. Looks good, and we'll do the same thing for these two as well. Okay, now this is done. Now when I click preview here and hover on it, this is how it looks. Looks really beautiful. It gives a texture of magic card effect. I hope you like my tutorial. If you want more such videos, please don't forget to subscribe my channel, hit the like button, and comment below.